Wow, ladies and gentlemen, can you believe it? It is alive. Well, it's here. Wow. That's amazing. Very close to where I have left it. Oh, it looks like it's full of silt, but otherwise in fairly good condition. Though, I did get some damage over there. And here, I'm sure the bottom still has to be repaired. Now, either I fixed this boat now, or I have a bronze sailing class today. I mean, I could tie it up so that it's a little more secure. And eventually picks it up. And then I could still do my bronze sail today. And then hopefully come back, we'll still be here. Yeah. I know it's gonna rain for a few days, but at least we found it again. That's good. Alright. So let's tie this up and we'll go sailing. And then we'll come back and fix this up. That silt over there, if it dries, it might act as like a temporary, like, clay bottom. I don't know, possibly. Oh, there, you could see that hole. The hole I was talking about. So far alive. That doesn't matter. Yeah, maybe I should have gotten those better locks. These ones just, 24 bucks before it fell apart. Yep, so I got it chained up to the string. That should be enough.